When I was 5 years old, I was sitting in the family room with my family and my grandmother, and we were watching the 1976 Montreal Olympics on TV. And I turned to my grandmother at that point and I said, "Grandma, I'm going to be there. I'm going to go to the Olympics." And my whole family just sort of smiled and shrugged and said, "Sure, dear, whatever." And then 1992, at the Canadian Championships, my dream was realized. I made it onto the Albertville Winter Olympic team. And just to get there and to do my personal best was the dream I dreamt of for so long. It was just really amazing to get there.
Karen is in pursuit of a spot on the 94 Olympic team in Lillehammer. Got a busy year of training and competitions, and she's also a part-time student at the University of Toronto.
The performance of Karen Preston of Toronto, Ontario. Much more still to come here on Kraft Dreams on Ice.